गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम बैक इन अवर वीडियो लेक्चर विद द सेम टॉपिक एयर. सो स्टूडेंट्स वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट कंपोजिशन ऑफ एयर. ऑल्सो वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट वॉट इज मीन बाय एटमोसफियर एंड वॉट आर द डिफरेंट लेयर्स ऑफ एटमोसफियर. एंड इन माई प्रीवियस गूगल मीट वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट डिफरेंट गैसेज विच आर प्रेजेंट इन एयर एंड देयर यूजेस. सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट एयर पोल्यूशन. सो द फैक्टर्स और द सब्सटेंसेस विच कॉजेज एयर पोल्यूशन आर कॉल्ड पोल्यूटेंट्स. द हार्मफुल एंड अनडिजायरेबल सब्सटेंसेस गेट मिक्स इन एयर आर कॉल्ड पोल्यूटेंट्स. दिस पोल्यूटेंट्स आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर एयर पोल्यूशन. सो द कॉमन पोल्यूटेंट्स आर स्मोक, डस्ट, सूट. देन वॉट इज सूट? सूट इज द ब्लैक पाउडर दैट कम्स फ्रॉम बर्निंग थिंग्स एंड कलेक्ट्स इन चिमनीज. सो स्टूडेंट one new word is here, smog. What is mean by smog? Smog is a mixture of smoke and fog in the air. So fog in the air, smoke and fog togetherly called as smog. So coal fire, vehicular emissions and burning of stubble contributes towards smog. Smog is serious problem in many big cities like Delhi. So you can see in the picture what is the difference between clear climate and when smog is there. Then what will happen when smog is there? Smog is combination of smoke and fog. So this combinedly just pollute the air. It causes inflammation in breathing passage, decreases the working capacity of lungs, also causes shortness of breath, wheezing, coughing, irritation in eyes and nose. So this is one of the pollutant. Then these pollutants are emitted by automobiles and industries. Gases like sulfur dioxide, carbon monoxide, carbon dioxide, then ammonia, methane, these all are pollutants. So what are the causes of air pollution? So increase in human population is one of the cause of air pollution. Then deforestation. What is deforestation? Cutting of trees in on large scale, it is called deforestation. And deforestation is one of the reason for air pollution. Burning of fossil fuel, emission of harmful gases from vehicles, increase in number of industries, that is industrialization leads to air pollution. Then day by day, for getting more and more yield, farmers are using chemical fertilizers, pesticides, insecticides, and these are also causes of air pollution. Then chemical weapons like atomic bombs which use in wars, these are also responsible for air pollution. And natural causes are like volcanic eruption. So all these are causes of air pollution. Then what are the harmful effects of air pollution? So pollutants like dust and smoke causes respiratory, skin and eye problems. Sometimes it may lead to cancer. Because carbon monoxide is one of the pollutant which causes air pollution, and this carbon monoxide is carcinogenic. So what is carcinogenic? This carbon monoxide is cancer causing. That's why air pollution leads to lung cancer. Then also it affects on, means not only it affect on human beings, but also it affects on plants also. It affects vegetables and fruits, which is economic loss. Then acid rain that we have discussed in my previous video lecture. Also global warming and ozone layer depletion, these are the two effects of this air pollution. All these points we have discussed in my previous video lecture. So what we can do to prevent this air pollution? So use of fuels like CNG. What is CNG? Compressed natural gas. CNG causes less pollution, also it is easy to transport, and that's why nowadays instead of petrol and diesel, CNG is used by many people. Switching to alternative fuels like solar energy, hydropower and wind energy, because these are renewable sources of energy and never ending sources. Planting trees, avoiding burning of leaves, vegetable matter. Then use of public transport instead of private vehicles, means traveling to school on bicycle or by public transport, it causes less pollution. Then restriction on cigarette smoking. Factories and powerhouses should be provided with tall chimneys so that smoke and gases go high up into the air. Then unleaded petrol should be used in vehicles. smokeless sources of energy like solar energy, electrical energy, biogas in place of conventional fossil fuels. Because when we burn fossil fuels, then what will happen? It causes air pollution. Industries should be located far away from residential areas. So all these are preventive measures for air pollution. So these what is air pollution? What happens when pollutants mixes in air? Then what will happen? That air becomes undesirable, unfit for human beings, also all for all living things. That is called air pollution. What are the causes of air pollution? And what are the causes? Industrialization, increasing population, burning of fossil fuel, then use of weapons involves, then natural causes like volcanic eruptions, industrialization, deforestation, use of chemical fertilizers, all these are causes. Then what are the preventive measures? Just now I told you. So this is air pollution.